Man, y'all, remember when I used to go to the motherfucking hip-hop shop on 7 Mile in Greenfield? Jesus Christ. Yeah. I never thought this motherfucker would amount to this. This is a lot of motherfucking people in here today. Hey, yo, Detroit. I would like to take this time out right now to introduce somebody who's very important to me. He's the man behind the ones and twos, the man making the sound possible for you tonight. It's my new motherfucking DJ. His name is Green Lantern. Make Green Lantern feel at home, yo!
Green Lantern! New York's finest, yo.
What's up, Green?
What up, what up? What's good?
Hey, yo, Lantern. Why don't you tell Detroit what my motherfucking name is?
Melby!
What the fuck?
Look at me! I'm flying!
What the fuck?
You can't catch me! I'm Space Boy!
Look at this motherfucker!
Catch me if you can, you evil, evil, nasty, mean, mean man! You, my friend, are a misogynist!
Hey, yo, Obi!
And
Obi.
I'm Melby!
Bring my shit out, dog!
You can't catch me! I'm like a little kitten. Look at me.
Shoot this motherfucker down, man. Son of a bitch.
You can get stomped by Obi.
Obi Trice.
Detroit. You know what time it is.
A little bit of me, this is some heart, cause I'm back, a little jump start my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a child that's Jamie, but your husband's heart problem's
complicated.
So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so
empty without me, so
come on again. Fuck that, come on your lips and some on your teeth and get ready. This is
everybody,
about to get heavy, I just
said
it on my
lawsuit.
Come
on,
Tom.
Like a job
for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. They start feeling like prisoners helpless.
Everybody
comes along while I'm listening, visionary, prison is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting airwaves of rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone
kissing my ass.
And it's a disaster, to the catastrophe. But you can see so damn much of my ass. You ask for me, well I'm back. Fixing villains and tuning in and I'm gonna enter in the front of your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing's investing, investing in your kids' ears and
testing. Testing, attention please.
Cause attention, soon as someone mentions me, is my sentence. My two cents is free and nuisance, who sent
you? You sent for me, come on, yo.
You can get your ass kicked worse than a little bit.
Biscuit bastard.
And Moby, you can get stoned by Obi. 36-year-old boy, headed back.
Everybody, say this shit.
Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a hole this full in the wind. So I've been dope since Vince moved with a pencil. Ever since Brent turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. This must mean I'm disgusting. This just me, I'm just obscene. No, I'm not the first king of controversy. And the worst thing since Elvis Presley. Black music, so self-history. Use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, this is a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Detroit, thank you so motherfucking much. We love you from day one. We're out of here. Peace.